Now, this chakra, this can be drainage chakra, this can be heat chakra. This is your which chakra? Hotness chakra, internal hotness, internal heat, internal wind, internal humidity, internal dryness and internal coldness. So this ball cannot go inside, but imagine gone inside. So I want to focus this hotness in hotness chakra. So it is here. Vertical axis में pipeline थी, उसमें pipeline के अंदर ही ये सारे chakras क्या थे? Hold here and it go. वो slate का vectors देखा है ना? That pattern. Okay. So vertical axis is here. This is vertical axis and ball is fixed here. Now, in unified level, this chakra is moving like this. Can you feel this? Towards the heart.
Towards the
like this. It is not moving like this,
but it is moving like this. When you see from top, it is moving like this. And if you want to tonify chakra, this chakra, any chakra, this can be example of dryness chakra, unified dryness. If you want to tonify this chakra, then give me pen. What you will do? You can do this way. And it will move, make it fast. Or you can from back also. Like this. It is not like this. It is not like this. It is like this. Chakti chakra. Yes. Theek hai? If sedation, then opposite. Like this. So with this effect, chakra will move like this. Tonification, it will become very fast. If I say tonify heat chakra. Tonify heat chakra, so imagine this ball here. It is very slow. What you will do? Towards heart is tonification. Against heart is
sedation.
Now one more thing. In hand, see, now please stand. Easy to remember. Where is your heart?
Left.
This side. This side or this side?
This side.
Neither hai, I know, but just give me the direction. Where is your heart? This side. This side. Now, when you tonify this, this is correct? If you want to tonify this anahata, this is correct?
Yes.
Okay. For example, this is hand. And when you want to tonify from back, this is heart direction. Now you will say, otherwise, if patient is not turning hand, you have to go like this. Inside, no heart. From inside towards heart. From back, if patient hand is not moving, if it is stuck, then from front side, it looks towards the heart. From back side,
away
from heart. But we are saying, we are telling the patient to move the hand. Now see what will happen when patient will move the hand. This is hand. Towards the heart will come. Towards the heart tonification, I will not move my needle. I will say, move your hand. Because it started, this is heart. And then again, shift. We selected this direction. Again, towards the heart. You understand my point?
Yes.
So, if it is heat chakra, tonify heat chakra, it means heat chakra is very slow. Patient has fatigue, patient has body pain, or patient has dryness problem, patient has depression, patient has hypothyroid, patient is anemic, too much of dryness in body. So first step is better to tonify. So what you will do? First is tonification. So tonify heat. Imagine this is hand. This is thumb base. Where is heat chakra?
Thumb base.
Kampes. Yes, so this chakra is very slow, like this. This is unified style. Very slow, and I will push. Samajh aaya? Push, and as a result, what will happen? Chakra will move very fast. So towards heart. Towards heart means fix your direction. For towards heart, I am not saying कि अपने heart को देखो. मैं ये बोल रही हूँ towards heart का direction देखो. समझ में आ गया अभी?
तो अभी हमने ऐसे किया tonification. अगर मुझे पीछे से back से करना है, तो मुझे ऐसे करना पड़ेगा. Yes, but I am telling patient to move. Now you understand? Now sedation. Sedation is if it is inflammation or any hyper symptom, heat is very excess, then against heart. What is this? Towards heart is tonification and against heart is sedation. This is sedation. Move ho jao, against heart hona chahiye. So this direction is selected, this is against heart. So abhi agar hum hand move karayenge, to kya hoga? Tab bhi kya aa jayega? So better, aap apne patient ko kya bolo? Aap mat move ho. Patient ko kya bolna hai? You move your hand. You move your hand. Now I am giving you back and I am checking.
Patient has, now see, coma patient ki baat hum karte hain. Bed ke upar hai patient. Coldness symptom hai. Nervous system not working. What is this?
Unified.
This is not individual coldness. This is unified coldness. Unified coldness. What is the protocol then? Coldness and hotness, X is law. But what first? Tonification is first in this patient. So, if this patient is here, what treatment you will do? You will do tonification of hotness, sedation of coldness. Show me how you are doing tonification of hotness. Very easy. Tonification of hotness, yes. पहले तो अपना हाथ ठीक नहीं ऐसे रखेंगे तो गलत हो जाएगा. दिस इज अवर स्टाइल. दिस वे और दिस वे. इफ इट इज अबव डायफ्राम दिस वे. इफ इट इज बिलो डायफ्राम दिस वे. टोनिफिकेशन ऑफ हॉटनेस. टोनिफिकेशन ऑफ हॉटनेस.